And a Delaware County jury was quick to return a guilty verdict against Justin Eastman, who prosecutors say robbed and killed a 53-year-old woman who went missing back in 2019. Investigators say the 36-year-old went on a spending spree and even took a selfie with a wad of cash they claim he stole from Donna Harris. Eastman will be sentenced next Friday.